And when I turn it on, this happens. And that's it. That's as far as it'll go. The BIOS version is apparently 5.02. Now, if I actually use one of these commands, let's say we want to go into Setup, Escape, Loading Boot Menu. But you know what? Really, it's not doing anything. It'll just sit there. I let it sit there for like an hour a while ago. That's as far as it'll go, and it just started doing this when I came home today and turned it on.